past president.
Okay, yep, I knew it. I knew it. I was like, it's starting, it's gonna, it's about, I think it's gonna be, things gonna become a black president only because it's starting in school, so it's like.
So, I don't know.
My God, they're fighting already.
I want to know why would they vote for Jeffy. I want to know who's really gonna vote for Jeffy, right? That's really like who's really going to vote for Jeffy.
This joke wasn't funny first.
Yeah, never mind. Never mind. I think I see how Jeffy wins. Because I feel like Gene's stupid. It's like, you know, Jeffy's gonna make a lot of stupid decisions and Gene's gonna vote for him. So, like, hold up. See? See, so I'm like, you know. Yep, Jeffy wins. Does Cody really think they're gonna eat that? They like eating junk food. What does Cody think? Yep, Jeffy wins. See, I would vote for Jeff. I would vote for Cody, but let's really do it. Since, you know, the kids are stupid, of course they're gonna vote for Jeffy. Yeah, Cody lost. Only because most of his classmates are stupid. What would be the point of that?
He's got it right there. Yeah, exactly.
Yep, Cody. Yep, Jeffy wins.
He said all like, there will be no blah blah blah, like annoying.
So who wants Jeffy for president?
They're all gonna vote.
Of course, Jeff.
I feel like I've seen it before. I guess it's kind of funny, but it's kind of cliche. One character wants the sweet stuff, the other doesn't, and then they vote for the person who doesn't want the sweet stuff. Jeffy's gonna take this way too far.
It must be going pretty good. I mean, we haven't got to call his teacher saying he's suspended for anything, like pooping his pants or biting another student.
Biting another student?
Yeah, he's gonna take this way too far.
Hey, Jeffy, how was your day at school?
Daddy, you can't call me Jeff anymore. You have to call me Mr. President.
Yeah, I don't believe that. They didn't call him the smartest kid.
What?
Never mind. So then you're not the president of anything then, because
Oh no! Please don't do this to me. Please don't throw me.
Okay, the way like Lance is talking, she's a parody of Wolf. Like, you know how rap battles in history always be a rap battles when they have to pretend someone's down or so. That's how it looks right here. The only thing is, Logan should have probably added wrinkles to Lance's face. That way, it actually looks believable a little bit. But still.
Oh wow!
Like this is actually funny. I'm not gonna lie. I'm actually.
Dad, can I use stupid stuff like that?
No, Jeffy, don't use stupid stuff like that. You're the president.
Again.
Well,
I mean, I'm not a
Trump supporter.
But again,
and then like, yep, Mario jinxed it. And what in the next scene, or later in the video, Jeffy's gonna become president? Let's see. I bet Mario jinxed it.
Hey, I got a really huge problem, and I need your help.
What is it?
Hey, can I come inside? Because it's like November, and it's freezing out here, and I'm just wearing short sleeves and no pants.
Sure.
Alright, so what's the problem? Well, this is going to sound kind of silly, but you know how there's an election today?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we lost the other guy.
What do you mean you lost the other guy?
I mean, we don't know where he is. We just never found him.
Oh, my God.
Okay, this is why.
So, Edie, I can't find him. Or did someone like K-I-L-L, like, you know what I mean.
And this is how Jeffy becomes the actual president.
Yeah, but remember, Mario's Italian.
Okay,
is anybody here from America?
Jeffy.
How old are you?
16.
Okay, Jeffy cannot run for president.
Don't make a gag that he interrupts you. Please, no, don't.
So, they should elect me president because I'm already president. And
he opens his eyes, you know.
You're sexist, you're a
misogynist,
you're
everything. And so, if they didn't re-elect me, it would take me approximately, like, 4 years to move all my knickknacks and paddywhacks and give a W bone out of the White House. It would take billions upon billions of boxes to get all my stuff out of there. So to make it easier on me, Donald J. Trump, you should just re-elect me president so I don't have to move all my stuff out of
that. Are you sure sorry. That's really going to be convincing?
Okay, let's
see. Alright, so what would Jeffy do?
And then they do that.
He hasn't even said anything, so he can't be wrong yet.
You should vote for me for president, because if I was president, I would ban all school. No kid would ever have to go to school ever again. And
yeah, Jeffy lost. See, class president, of course they're gonna vote for him.
There's the line.
For, like, being the actual president, they're not gonna vote for you.
Should ban green beans, because no one has done more for green beans than I.
I don't think they're gonna vote for Jeffy, but hey, let me not jinx it. They might.
Because you're disgusting.
People might be stupid too, so you know Jeffy might want to get. I love that meme when
it's like a little chunk.
Clinton was talking. Wait, no, I said it wrong. Whatever. When Donald Trump just says wrong. Wrong.
Every time they update the season, it gets worse and worse. To be honest, I'll be right.
Why are you bringing that game back? I mean, there's still fans and it's not dead, but still, it's kind of.
I don't play Fortnite, so I honestly don't know what to update, so, like, you know, I'm just not gonna say anything about that.
Okay, so the biggest problem in the world right now is that Legos are too small. Okay.
Of course they're small, that's what she said.
For billions upon billions of children,
I get why they don't talk about the real serious stuff, otherwise it would be like, you know, too political. So that's why they don't want to do that. But still, it is kind of cringe. It is kind of cringe. At least he didn't make fun of just one. And he kind of made fun of both of them.
Oh, Magablox, yes, that's exactly what I would call it. Megablocks, because we would be making America great again, one block at a time.
No, they're called Megablocks?
Well, Megablocks, they're just bigger?
Yeah. Yes, this right here is exactly what I'm talking about. So, if you notice, to show you guys a little bit of the diagram, This is our voter wall with the previous administration.
Oh my
what
god.
What if you still put that in your mouth?
With
I'm just saying, I'm pretty sure people put kids so, put that in their block, in their mouth too. Like,
the exact same
like they do, like, Legos are choking hazards, but I'm just saying, it's like Mega Bloks also choking hazards, and I'm pretty sure kids also put that in their mouth. But, like, I'm not gonna lie.
What is with those close-up shots?
Okay, you know what, whatever. I'm going home. We're just going to see who wins the night.
There's no way Jeffy wins the election.
He wins. Or maybe he doesn't. There's 1 minute.
I think Mario jinxed it.
He wins. Good. Jeffy wins.
Mario jinxed it, didn't he? Let me guess. He jinxed it.
Next president of the United States is Jeffy.
Yep.
No way.
Mario! He jinxed it!
He did!
Cancel school.
First of all, I get to poop wherever I want.
And when Mario jinxed it, wait, hold up. Is this a dream? Like, if this video is a dream, like, this is Jeffy's dream. Is this Jeffy's dream? Or is he actually.
That's a label. Oh, that's what happens. What? We actually...